Well, King Bull Buchanan didn't help matters much on Raw Monday by ticking The Undertaker off. Taking off with his motorcycle. Speaking of The Undertaker, what about the faction's announcement that when The Undertaker arrives here tonight, there'll be a huge surprise waiting for him? What the hell does that mean?
Well, I don't know, but I just know that with Mystery Dancing is huge, it's going to be huge!
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, accompanied by Trish Stratus. At a combined weight of 614 pounds, T&A.
Well, T&A set for tag team action here tonight.
Yes, and speaking of tonight, SmackDown is brought to you by Stacker 2, the world's strongest fat burner. Visit Stacker2.com.
And by Western Union Money Transfer, the fastest way to send money worldwide.
And by FanChecks.com, personal checks with your favorite WWF superstar. Now you can pay your bills with attitude.
Well, brace yourself for high-flying action. Trish Stratus and her team of TNA set to take on the Daredevils, the High Flyers, the Hardy Boyz.
And their opponents from Cameron, North Carolina, at a combined weight of 430 pounds, Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boyz.
Hey, King, let me get this straight.
What?
Crash Holly is in New York City looking for somebody, and Frisco and Patterson are in New York City looking for Crash.
I think you got it straight. What about that? Don't you understand?
Well, what about the Stooges getting out of the cab and Crash getting out of the cab from behind them?
Well, there's 13 million other people there. It's hard to spot somebody.
So the Hardy Boyz set to take on TNA in tag team action. Tremendous rivalry developing between these two young teams who try to climb the ladder in the tag team division. We talked about King, the huge surprise awaiting The Undertaker. But what about the announcement that The Rock, Y2J, and Kane will all be in action, but they don't know who their opponents are?
Well, that's huge as well.
And look at this, the strength of Test with Jeff Hardy on his shoulder, trying to drop him across the ring and Test off the counter into the corner.
Well, that's Linda Rodham McMahon. She started all this stuff, you know.
On Raw Monday night, Linda McMahon setting up Triple H into a surprise match. His eventual opponent was Y2J. And look at the double team by the Hardys.
I wouldn't be surprised if we don't see Linda McMahon running for some sort of office.
Ooh, big right hand by Matt Hardy. And
she
Test
should
in
be
trouble.
Home. Linda should be home running the household.
Will you stop?
You know,
she's the
McMahon,
CEO of the company.
The McMahon Mansion. I mean, you know, there's a lot of things they
put strength by Test and hammers away on Matt Hardy. Linda McMahon is the CEO of one of the most successful companies in America,
Jay. Yeah, but first and foremost, she's Vince's wife. Give me a break.
Ooh. She's doing what's good for business in the World Wrestling Federation. You know that as well as I do.
Okay, wait a minute. Let me ask you this. What was she first, CEO or Vince's wife?
Wow, what a double team. Here's a cover by Albert. There's two. And Jeff Hardy breaks up the three count.
You don't want to answer me, do you, huh?
I'll tell you.
What was she first, Vince's wife or the CEO?
Okay, Linda was Vince's wife first. I understand that.
Okay, till death do us part.
They were college sweethearts, but Linda McMahon did turn this company into a successful company. One of the most successful in America as CEO.
What do you think Vince is, John Cliver?
No, Vince McMahon helped as well, but Linda McMahon had a major role in that.
Look at
him. Oh, why do you just admit that? And Linda McMahon also, King, set up that main event for King of the Ring, and now the faction thinks it's countered with a stipulation. They think they're dangling a carrot in front of The Rock, Undertaker, and Kane.
Trying to dangle a carrot. There's three, not just three superstars, three huge egos. They all want to be the number one contender, and they'll cut each other's throat to get there. They'll kill each other.
Kick to the face.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, my. Tornado DDT off the second rope by Matt Hardy. In control of the much larger Albert, but Matt really needs to make a tag to his brother Jeff.
JR said that Albert's head is size 8 3/8.
Oh, I'm not gonna argue what JR says.
That means it's DDT proof.
And what a drop kick. Oh, look at that, Albert. Into his partner Test. Jeff Hardy shots to the midsection.
Well, Trish is not liking this at all.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at this.
The young ladies seem to love this, though.
And Jeff Hardy. Oh, my, what a drop kick. Albert went for the counter, and Jeff countered on his own. I'll tell you, King, the winner of this matchup could get a tag team title match in the future. That's what's at stake here. Matt Hardy, second rope. Oh, double team on the Hardy Boyz. Have you ever seen a team that works so well together like these Hardys?
They're daredevils. They're nuts sometimes.
And the 350-pound Albert is on Dream Street.
No, he's not. He's on the floor.
Double team by Jeff and Matt Hardy. Test misses right hand, and the Hardy Boyz are putting on a tag team clinic here.
Well, I hate to have to.
Matt Hardy, twist of fate.
I gotta agree with you.
And Test is in trouble. And look at Trish. Trish. Just grabbing the leg of Jeff and his head thundering off the steel steps.
Say it. What a move by Trish.
What a witch Trish Stratus is.
Man,
She's sitting on Trish Stratus. And a slap to the face to Jeff Hardy. That was uncalled for. Had she caused enough damage?
I don't know. She can slap me anytime.
And look out. Look out. Here comes Lita.
What's this?
Lita, what are you doing?
Lita from behind.
What? Lita taking down Trish.
I don't think Albert even realizes this. Look at this.
Lita and Hardy Loyalist came.
Turn your big head around, Albert. Yeah, there you go.
And the double team. Oh, look at that. TNA slamming Lita. That was uncalled for. He's clearing out. Oh, man. Lita came to help the Hardys out.
And look out. Lita's got Trish. Lita's got Trish.
Oh, Trish slammed.
You see what I saw? Lita just slammed Trish.
What's Lita going to do here, King? Lita from the second rope. Returning the favor of the Hardys from a few weeks ago when the Hardys helped Lita out.
I think Lita should be fined and suspended.
Well, Trish Stratus deserved everything she got more from Lita.
I think Lita's just bitter. Oh, I can't believe it.